Your help this morning finding a person of interest in a southeast Albuquerque shooting. Detectives want to interview Jesse Sprague about what happened. Police say someone shot a man in the head Thursday afternoon outside an apartment on Cole near CNM's campus. The bullet almost hit the man's brain. At last check, he was listed in critical but stable condition. If you know where Jesse Sprague is, call police.